Hello guys, Loku here. So I'm gonna teach you how to do the hair. Just extrude it first. Once you've done it, so let's just go to the magnet. So it's this polygon and then press U F, then select this hair piece. And then press M and I. Set the strength to 50% and the radius to 40%, and you're ready to get the hair like this. Yeah, whatever. And then set the then to 0, and there you go. You can put the hair like this. Pretty cool, right? Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Goodbye.